We have some fatal four-way action coming up. It will be Brian Pillman taking on three of the toughest competitors the WWE has to offer.
No one's going to waste any time in this one.
The following contest is a no disqualification match, and it is for the World Light Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 226 pounds, the Loose Cannon, Brian Pillman. From Long Island, New York, weighing in at 224 pounds, Zack Ryder! World Wrestling and from Pineville, West Virginia,
there's that title. It should finally have a home here soon.
The Broskis are in full force tonight. The three men standing opposite Zack Ryder better be ready for the Long Island IC. Otherwise, this match is going to be over in a hurry. Oh, you know it.
Championship title after this match.
Party time.
Well, all I know is the internet sensation takes no prisoners, and I expect more of the same tonight.
What a shot, and those ribs may be hurt.
Christian making a statement as we speak.
King, what's Christian thinking about as the match gets underway? In a fatal four-way, there are lots of moving parts. What does he need to do to separate himself here?
I see somebody who's determined to walk away victorious. Unfortunately, I also see three others who are equally as driven to succeed. Something's going to have to give.
The thing about Christian is that he has plans within his plans. This guy is crafty.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
Back now inside the ring. Taking out the legs here.
And there he goes, crashing to the floor.
Boom, what a slam. Oh, my God, I can't believe it. Gotta watch out. A neck injury is not something to take lightly. The story of Zack Ryder is truly amazing. Here's a guy who wasn't happy with his spot, went out and literally grabbed the brass ring.
Yeah, you talk about determination, Cole. It's that type of determination that makes Zack Ryder an internet sensation.
Back in the ring again. slight reason to worry here for Heath Slater. He needs to make sure he doesn't get double or even triple teamed here.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Just making his presence felt there. Not only does Zack Ryder possess unending determination when it comes to sports entertainment, but he's also a huge fan. WWE.com once ran a feature on his merchandise collection. Let me tell you, it would make the world's biggest fan blush.
King incoming! Ah, onto the floor!
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
When this guy's on, look out.
Yeah, about that merchandise collection. I sure hope Zack Ryder has plenty of King action figures in there. What a punch!
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Kill switch!
I think he's got it. There's the finishing move, the second.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Zack Ryder needs to do to get back into this battle. He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
You said it, Michael. He's going to need to mount an offensive fast if he wants to stay in this thing.
Nobody perseveres like this guy, Cole. I guarantee you, he's not going to go away easy.
No, not at all. He's still in it.
He's talking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Off the top rope.
Gosh, this is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going.
Okay, keep going.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
He's too busy bragging and boasting that he's battling in this matchup. Great reversal! Well, he's got his opponent. What's he going for here?
Heath Slater is at his best when he's running his mouth and letting everybody know how great he is.
Brian Pillman doing a great job turning that one around.
He's looking to put his opponent on the rough rider by Zack.
Oh, man, there's the finisher. This could be it.
Well, there you have it. Look, you don't have just one opponent in there. You've got three. Huh, this is going to be nuts.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Boy, he just got laid out.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. Oh, the reversal. Oh.
Zack Ryder, here we go. Christian may be cracking a bit here. This is absolutely not how he envisioned this four-way match going, guys.
Hey, it's the WWE. He's still going, Cole. What guts! He's showing no signs of letting up.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Heath Slater showing us how to get it done.
just getting worn out. Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one.
Christian with the offense. And into the cover goes Christian. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Zack Ryder is a force within the ring. Going all the way up.
That's a long way up.
He's Slater is at his best.
Whoa! He's tough, but I don't think he can take much more.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to...
I think Zack Ryder's really starting to feel the effects of all these blows.
Man, this is getting ugly, Cole. Ryder might be more hurt than we even know.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Pillman setting it up. Wow, he's still down after that.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Pillman.
Through our broadcast table. I can't believe what we just saw. That was incredible. Brian Pillman. What a crafty maneuver.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Making a statement as we speak.
Looking for the exclamation point. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
He's in trouble now.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. He's definitely starting to feel the pressure of this fatal four-way match, guys.
And Michael, if what we've seen so far is any indication of what's to come, I fully expect him to go for that finisher again the next time he sees an opening.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Oh, out of nowhere. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
First time for everything, I guess. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. He's making a statement here with this attack.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? Right through the announce table.
Well, how much did that hurt both those guys? That was insane.
Oh, an incredible move by Brian Pillman.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
Heath Slater gets out of that one. Nice move, Slater. Zack Ryder, no problem getting out of that one. Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
What an attack. Take it from me, there's never a good place or a good time to get hit. WWE's not like other sports where you call a timeout after a major hit. The match goes.
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Not this. He's looking at it again.
Here comes Zack Ryder.
If there's anybody who will make it his business, go out of his way to inform everyone that he's in control, it's Brian Pillman.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Acrobatic action at its absolute best.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome. He was able to reverse that.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
No, Slater.
Those body shots, they'll slow you down.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
If there's anybody who will make it his business to go out of his way to inform everyone that he's in control, it's Brian Pillman.
And Christian gets driven to the mat.
Oh, man. Somebody get this guy some aspirin. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Oh, watch Brian Pillman here. Look at this, Cole.
There's a reason they call it Flying Brian Pillman.
Hey, one more time just in case you missed it.
Can you score the pin?
Here's your winner and the new World Light Heavyweight Champion, the Loose Cannon, Brian Pillman.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time.
You know you're for real when you can outlast three of the baddest guys on the WWE roster.
And what an incredible journey it has been to get to...